Welcome to the Life Lens channel. What if the things we love the most are slowly harming us? Based on science and information from world health experts like the WHO and CDC, here are 10 everyday things we eat and drink that are linked to dying early. It's true. In this video, we're going to take a close look at 10 of these everyday bad guys and talk about practical steps you can take to stay healthy. Let's start with something many of us grab every day. Sugary drinks, soda, fruit juices, energy drinks. They might satisfy your thirst, but they're also secretly causing trouble inside your body. These drinks are full of sugar, often as high fructose corn syrup, which gets into your blood really fast. This causes a quick rise in insulin, a hormone that controls blood sugar levels. Over time, these constant insulin spikes can make it harder for your body to use insulin correctly, which increases your risk of type 2 diabetes. Drinking too much sugar, especially from sugary drinks, is closely tied to fat building up in your liver. This problem, called fatty liver disease, can turn into more serious liver issues, like cirrhosis. So, the next time you're thirsty, choose water, unsweetened tea, or other healthier options. Your body will be happy you did. Who doesn't love a juicy burger or a crispy bacon breakfast sandwich? But here's the serious truth. Processed meats like bacon, sausage, hot dogs, and deli meats are called Group 1 carcinogens by the World Health Organization. That means there's strong proof connecting them to cancer. These meats are processed by salting, curing, fermenting, or smoking to make them taste better and last longer. But these processes also create harmful chemicals, including nitrates and nitrites. Studies have shown that eating processed meat increases the risk of colon cancer, stomach cancer, and other cancers. Choose healthier protein sources like chicken, fish, beans, lentils, and tofu. Your heart and your overall health will be much better for it. Trans fats are a type of unsaturated fat that has been artificially hydrogenated. This process makes the fat solid at room temperature and helps it last longer. That's why companies used trans fats in things like margarine, shortening, and processed foods for many years. But now we know that trans fats are really bad for our health. They increase your LDL cholesterol, the bad kind, and lower your HDL cholesterol, the good kind. This 1-2 punch makes you more likely to have heart disease, strokes, and other heart problems. Trans fats also cause inflammation all over your body. Inflammation is linked to lots of long-term illnesses like heart disease, type 2 diabetes, cancer, and Alzheimer's disease. Always look at the nutrition label and ingredients list on packaged foods. Don't buy anything with partially hydrogenated oil in it. Choose healthy fats like olive oil, avocado oil, and nuts. Your heart and arteries will thank you. Refined carbohydrates are basically processed grains that have had their fiber, bran, and nutrients removed. White bread, pasta, white rice, pastries, sugary cereals, these are all examples of refined carbohydrates that can be really bad for your health. The problem with refined carbs is that they're quickly turned into sugar, causing a fast rise in blood sugar levels. This makes your pancreas produce a lot more insulin, which can eventually lead to insulin resistance and type 2 diabetes. Instead of choosing refined carbohydrates, go for whole grains like whole wheat bread, brown rice, quinoa, and oats. Switching to whole grains is a simple but effective way to improve your diet and protect your health in the long run. Let's be honest. Lots of people like to have a glass of wine or a cold beer to relax after a long day. But it's really important to understand that alcohol, even in small amounts, can be bad for your health. Drinking too much alcohol is one of the biggest causes of deaths that we can prevent. It's closely connected to liver problems, like fatty liver, alcoholic hepatitis, and cirrhosis. Alcohol raises your blood pressure, making you more likely to have a heart attack or stroke. It weakens your immune system, making it easier for you to get sick. Also, alcohol can cause cancer. It makes you more likely to get several kinds of cancer, like mouth cancer, throat cancer, esophagus cancer, liver cancer, breast cancer, and colorectal cancer. If you do drink, do it safely and don't have too much. Your body will be happy that you're making healthy choices. Ultra-processed foods are everywhere these days. From chips and cookies to frozen dinners and sugary drinks, they fill up our grocery store shelves. They're tempting because they're easy to grab and taste so good. But these foods are made to make us eat too much, and they're slowly harming our health. Ultra-processed foods are usually made with refined ingredients, added sugars, unhealthy fats, and artificial flavors, colors, and preservatives. Studies show that eating lots of ultra-processed foods can lead to many health problems, like obesity, type 2 diabetes, heart disease, cancer, depression, and even dying too soon. To get healthier, it's really important to stop eating so many ultra-processed foods. Try to eat whole, unprocessed foods like fruits, vegetables, lean meats, and whole grains. Your body will be happy you're giving it real food. Red meat, especially processed red meat, has been a hot topic in the nutrition world for years. While red meat can be a good source of protein, iron, and other nutrients, eating too much, especially certain kinds of red meat, is linked to a higher risk of some long-term illnesses. Studies have shown that people who eat lots of red meat, particularly processed red meat like bacon, sausage, and deli meats, have a higher risk of getting colorectal cancer, stomach cancer, pancreatic cancer, and other types of cancer. Also, red meat is often high in saturated fat, which can raise your LDL cholesterol levels and lead to heart disease. Not too much is the best way to go when it comes to red meat. If you choose to eat red meat, go for the leaner cuts. Limit yourself to no more than 1 to 2 servings a week, and choose healthier ways to cook it like baking, roasting, or poaching. Your body will be happy with the balance. Salt, or sodium chloride, is a mineral we need. It helps our bodies balance fluids, makes our nerves work, and helps our muscles move. But most people eat way more salt than they need. A lot of this extra salt comes from processed foods and restaurant food. Too much salt can cause high blood pressure, which doctors call hypertension. When your blood pressure is always high, it's hard on your heart and blood vessels. This makes you more likely to have a heart attack, a stroke, heart failure, or kidney disease. Most of the salt Americans eat comes from processed foods, not from the salt shaker at home. When you cook at home, you can choose how much salt to use. Watching how much salt you eat can help lower your blood pressure and keep your heart healthy. It's no secret that using tobacco is really bad for your health. Smoking is the top cause of deaths that could have been prevented around the world. It causes millions of deaths every year. Cigarettes and other tobacco products have thousands of bad chemicals in them, like tar, nicotine, carbon monoxide, and heavy metals. These poisons hurt almost every part of your body and make you more likely to get a lot of different diseases. Smoking hurts your lungs. It can cause COPD, bronchitis, emphysema, and lung cancer. It hurts your heart and blood vessels too, making you more likely to have a heart attack, stroke, or peripheral artery disease. Quitting smoking is the absolute best thing you can do for your health, no matter how long you've smoked or how much you've smoked. There are lots of things to help you quit, like nicotine patches and gum, medicine, and talking to a counselor. Your body will be really happy when you quit tobacco. Misusing drugs, even prescription ones, is a really big problem. Opioids, sedatives, stimulants, and other drugs can be really bad for you, both physically and mentally. They can lead to addiction, overdose, and even death. Opioids especially have caused a huge number of overdoses. Prescription opioids like oxycodone, hydrocodone, and fentanyl are often given for pain, but they can be very addictive if misused. Sedatives like Xanax and Valium are also often misused. These drugs are usually prescribed for anxiety or trouble sleeping, but they can be dangerous if you take too much or mix them with alcohol or other drugs. It's super important to take prescription drugs exactly as your doctor tells you to, and never share your medicine with anyone else. If you or someone you know is struggling with drug misuse or addiction, please get help. As we've learned, many things we use every day can be bad for us and can even shorten our lives. The good news is we can avoid most of these dangerous things. We can make healthy choices to protect our bodies and live longer. By paying attention to what we eat and drink, we can lower our chances of getting sick, have more energy, feel happier, and live our best lives. If you learned something new today and want to see more videos like this, click the subscribe button and share this video with your friends and family. Stay healthy, stay informed, and take care of yourselves.